Yeah. The city's on fire and people are in denial. Charges being laid, but we'll see what they do at trial. I'm calling this shit from now. Sweetheart deals that the judge has been.
What's good, y'all? So in this video, I'm going to be reacting to Drake's new album. I'm reacting to a couple of songs off of it, honestly, so it's going to be a bunch of different videos. This one is Champagne Poetry, and he doesn't have the features on, like, the video, but I know that it's Masego for this one, and it's the beginning of the album. So, I thought I'd give it a listen. So, anyways, let's get into it. This is, okay, so, I don't know, Masego's not that, like, he should be, he's underrated as fuck. He's from Virginia. I'm from Virginia. But this is from his song Navajo. Check it out. Like, this is like the beat or whatever you call it. Until I find the lady,
I've been hot since the birth of my son. I remain unfazed. Trust worse has been done. Man, fuck evaluation. Show me personal funds. It's the pretty boys versus the petty boys. Sold that already, got a whole new set of toys. Shit is so surreal, Drizzy Drake, you better enjoy. Nothing else bigger than the OVO Letterman boys. Cashmere knits for the nighttime boat rides. Ollie got the first edition parked up roadside. The only sign of struggling is coming from those guys. I'm trying to just relay what I can see through my own eyes. And nothing tell the truth like the eyes will. Live so much for others, don't remember how I feel. Friends in high places and friends that are high still. Still manage to moonwalk straight through a minefield. And then I come back to tell you how that feels. Build this house for us all, pain in my back still. You niggas gassed up, you couldn't pay the.
That is so pretty.
Champagne poetry. These are the effortless flow. Supposedly something else is controlling me. Under a
his flow, bro. Champagne poetry. He just, it's just like the way, it's like effortless.
Pictures live some of the greatest quotes for me. Under me, I see all the people that claim they over me. And above me.
Under me, I claim. Or I see the people that claim to be over me.
I see nobody. I'd have to be dead for them to say that you took it from me. The 20% of you that we own is my tootsie's money. Nigga, I'm wildin' with your bread, you owe it to me. CJ grab racks out the bag and throw it to me. They don't want a problem with the boy, but it's going to be. Trust in my brothers is as strong as I know it should be. Future sign of contracts, he don't even show it to me. I don't have to second guess nothing with knowing I love. About to build a second guest house cause we growing too much. Think I gotta scale the love back cause
that shit is so pretty.
Yeah. Heavy day.
I don't know what is going on. I don't. It's like he took the, like I said, that song is Navajo by Masego. Listen to it. He like slowed it down, reverb. Something was happening, but he was, you feel me? He was doing what he had to do, so. I wish I could have heard, because you could hear, like, Masego's background vocals, because I believe he does all of his, like, production and everything. Like, I've seen him create beats and stuff on stage. If you watch Tadao, like, he does all of that with, like, the help of, like, some other people, like, to, you know, for other instruments. But the song's not over yet, but I'm still hoping that I can hear, like, Masego for real, for real. I'm gonna rewind it a little bit because that kind of came me crazy. Yes, sir.
Yeah. But
I'm turning it up. That's nice. I like that.
Heavy day. Yeah. Yeah. The city's on fire and people are in denial. Charges being labeled, we'll see what they do at trial. I'm calling this shit from now. Sweetheart deals that the judge has been handed down.
All right, Drake.
I haven't been able to see family for a while. That shit is wearing me out.
Right.
I used to hide my pain in Delilah behind the bar till my niggas carry me out. And if money's all I need in my grave, then bury me now. I know I tend to talk about how I got a fortune on me, but with that comes the politics the city been forcing on me. Man,
right.
I can't even RIP and show my remorse to the homie. No, I carry the guilt of the city's misfortunes on me. I even got the cleaning staff plotting extortion on me. My parents' divorces on me. My therapist's voice is making the choices for me. And I always censor myself, cause no matter what they reporting on me, the pressure is weighing on me. Career's going great, but now the rest of me's fading slowly. My soulmate somewhere out in the world just waiting on me. My chef got a recipe for disaster baking slowly. My heart feel vacant and lonely, but still, I'm making the most of this shit and more. Every single move is like rolling dice on a board.
Right.
Seen too many brothers get 25 from the boys. I'd rather see all of them get 25 from the Lord. And if the last negotiation made you pay me 25, well, this is the perfect time to give me 25 more. I'm bigger now than before. Co-parent of the year, we figured out a rapport. No fair with Drizzy made on the second leg of the tour.
Hey, that's how you take something that was used against you to your advantage. And what I'm talking about is when Pusha T like exposed that he had a son and everything, like he's a bad dad and everything, because he didn't tell the world whatever, even though Pusha T from Virginia, I ain't like that, but co-parent of the year award, y'all know I'll be forgetting the lyrics kind of quick, but that didn't even, like, you feel me, now he's using it, he can put it in his raps and just like benefit.
How can anybody tell you the truth when they misinformed? How the niggas turning up when you turn you in?
How can anybody tell you the truth when they're misinformed? How? That ain't the truth. That's
went for rewards. How do we manage to win everything but awards? Windows of opportunity, let me go through the doors. This the part where I don't ever say pardon me anymore. This the part where I'ma find a new part of me to explore. This the part where all my partners know what we in it for. This the part where we gon' throw us a party after the war. And if the last negotiation had you feeling out of pocket, well, this is the perfect time that I empty them shits for sure. You owe that shit to the boy. Yeah.
The way that came back through, and just, it was like real subtle though. I'm gonna put this headphone on because these are Beats, so I feel like it's gonna enhance the experience. Let me back it up.
Throw us a party after the war, and if the last negotiation had you feeling out of pocket, well, this is the perfect time that I empty them shits for sure. You owe that shit to the boy. Yeah.
I already know my face was probably crazy and all types of shit, but it's something like, music is just real therapeutic, and like, you can, like, I'm pretty sure there's like certain research studies that like you can see what music does to the body and everything like that. So like the sounds in the back, personally, when it like faded out, even when I, before, where it was like fading into like the next part of the song, it just like, I don't know. I got goosebumps, really. I ain't gonna lie to you. Like, I'm not even stretching it. And this is the first song. I'm hoping everything else is following this, like, kind of, like, the trajectory of this song. Because I hate when stuff starts off strong and then it's just like, you feel me? Like, it's here and it just goes down. So I'm hoping we either stay here or we go up. You feel me? Or if it's going to be at least kind of like some type of, I don't know. But I don't want it to all go down. But that was dope to me. I wish I would have heard more of Masego, though. Like, more of his, like, it was an actual feature. That was like a sample. You feel me? Like, it wasn't really a feature. I still think it's dope that Masego is, you know, on a Drake album. Like, that's really lit for him. But I just wish it was more. You feel me? Like, I wish it was, I don't know. It was kind of like on the Kehlani album where Masego was featured on that, but he wasn't saying anything. It was just him playing the saxophone. Well, she's dope, like, with instruments and everything, but I still wanted to hear him because he has, like a unique tone, and he's just really talented. And he's from Virginia. Like, I got to support my people. Damn. You feel me? But, yeah, this was dope. And I know people are going to compare it to Donda. And if we are comparing it to Donda, I'm not going to lie. Introduction-wise, Kanye introduction was Donda, 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 Donda. Like, shit was weird. So introduction wise, this blows it out the fucking, you feel me? Ain't even a competition, if we're being honest. But taking away the competition, it was still dope. You feel me? So anyways, I'm gonna do two more songs. I might do three. I might do some this, like, tonight. I got stuff to do. So, I don't know. But anyways, y'all, like, comment, subscribe, follow me on Instagram, follow me on Twitter. I'll see y'all in the next one.